My theme for my 2-year laureate term is imagine a story. You know, when I was young, my dad would always say, what's the point of reading a story? They're just made up. I never said anything at the time, but I knew he was wrong. Stories have the ability to change us on the inside. Also, stories grow out of the imagination. And the imagination is this incredible thing that we all have. And you can strengthen your imagination or keep it strong by reading, writing, and drawing. So let's do it. Let's keep our imaginations alive.